This edition looks pretty good to me, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Just a few things I'd like to go over before we go to press.
But it looks pretty damn good.
Now, on page 3 here, the article about the monkey performing surgery on the blind woman.
Yeah. Right.
I think it needs a picture.
I went through the files, Chief, and we have a picture of a chimpanzee wearing a stethoscope.
That's great. Mm-hmm. That'll help. Mm-hmm. Go with it.
Good.
But you know, there's something else missing. Ted, didn't I tell you to put something with heart up front? I don't see enough ticker pieces.
I don't agree, Ben. I just don't agree. We got the woman who steers the car with her toes.
Yeah, that's fair, Ted. It's fair, but it's just not a grabber. We need something soft, like with nuns or a disease.
Yeah. How about this one? Kid from 8 is enough. Praise for body hair.
Perfect. Run with it.
All right.
There you go.
Don't you think we need something funny on page 10, Ben?
Like what?
Well, how about the cartoon of the man shoving his wife into the tree shredder?
Yeah, that's a great one.
And listen, Ben, don't you think the breast ad on 27 should be moved up?
Yeah, and there are too many hair ads on page 28. Mm-hmm.
I don't know. With Reagan, and hair might sell better than breasts.
No. Breasts are always better than hair.
I agree. Go with the breasts.
Does it bother you, Ben, that we don't have a cripple story before page 9?
Boy, I'll say. I'm glad you spotted that. Cripples are big now. They got their own parking spaces. They've even got their own toilets. We need more cripple stories.
Chief, I've got one here. It's about a bird that has one wing. It flies in circles.
Well, save it. The cat with the three tails is a better story. Who put John Ritter in here? Huh?
I did.
I told you I am tired of seeing John Ritter. No one wants to see John Ritter.
Okay.
Replace him with that one-winged bird. Anyone got an angle on the hostages?
I do.
Al?
Well, I noticed that the hostages were all wearing beards. Well, I figure by the time they get back, they'll probably all shave them off. Maybe we could buy the beard hair, sort of scrape it into a pile and photograph it.
Hey, that's great. That's great. Get on it. Are we still paying that that White House photographer?
Yes, he's still hiding in front of the White House.
Where is he?
He's lying underneath a grating in the sidewalk.
Yeah. Well, I think we should fire him. Nancy Reagan will never walk over that grating.
Yeah. Speaking of the First Lady, take a look at page 45, Ben.
Yeah. That's terrible. This is awful. We can't do this. Picture of the First Lady and right below it an ad for a leisure truss.
I kind of liked it.
Well, you can't put a leisure truss below the First Lady.
Where are we going to put it?
Put it above her.
Yeah. Well, gentlemen, the only thing we need now is a cover, huh?
Well, how about Mary Tyler Moore? It's been a long time since we've linked her romantically to someone new, but who?
How about Desi Arnaz Sr.?
No. Desi Arnaz Jr.
Hold it, I've got it. Wait a minute. We'll link Desi Arnaz Sr. and Desi Arnaz Jr.
What? I like that. Terrific. With Mary Tyler Moore?
Like no, to each other.
Oh.
To each other.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah. I like it.